You know, band life, it's pretty fun. But sometimes it gets real hard, you know? I mean, it's always worth it. Looking out on the morning rain used to make me feel so uninspired. And when I thought I'd have to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired.
This is a new band in the room called Satin Doll. Sometimes girls can play jazz. Thank you.
present our exchange student from Denmark. She's a great jazz singer. Please welcome Louisa Bach Madsen.
Melody, it ain't the music, that's some
We're setting up here to do a Gene Krupa tune with the Benny Goodman Band called Sing, Sing, Sing. This is going to feature our two stage band drummers, Greg Harrison and Matt Aitwine. Thank you.
How many of you have ever stopped to think about funny things your mother does? Ever stopped to wonder? Wouldn't you just love to get your mom and go, Mom, I just want to sit down with you for a moment and show you some of the dumb things you do? I mean, for example, if Mom feels a certain way about something, she thinks that everybody else feels that way too. I mean, for example, you're sitting in the living room, and your mother comes in and she goes, go put a sweater on. Did you say something? Go put a sweater on. But Mom, I'm not cold. Yes, you are. Why do you think I'm cold? Because I am. Don't you understand? We'll be on a family vacation, right? She'll stop the car and she'll say, okay, everybody, we all have to go to the bathroom. How does she know that? Mom, I don't think I... Yes, you do. And then she threatens you. If you don't go right now, we're not sleeping for 2 days. Or remember when you're playing and you're out with your friends and it's the critical point, you know, when you're playing and it's just the most important part of the whole playtime, and your mom comes out and she goes, it's time for dinner! And you go, Mom, can we just... No! Right now! And don't you love it, too, when she calls you by your full name in front of your friends? I mean, come on, right? Nathan Rain Cooley! Get in here! And all my friends are going, Nathan Rain, Nathan Rain. Or don't you love it when she's dropping you off at school, right? She'll yell something embarrassing as you're walking away. And when you get home, pick up all your underwear! But the things I love the most about moms is some of the dumb questions they'll ask once in a while. You'll come home or you'll come up the stairs or whatever, and there's no one else home, right? And from her bedroom, your mom will yell out, is that you? I mean, what if it was a burglar or something? Oh, no, it's not. Sorry. You growing up, did you ever hear this one? You want your face slapped? Let me think about it. Do I want my face slapped? Yeah, go ahead. This one. Don't you know when you hit your little brother like that with a tennis racket in his face that it hurts him? Yeah, I thought it might. That's why I did it. Or she goes, what do you think I am? Stupid? Oh, I'm glad you asked. One of my favorite ones is she goes, do you want a whipping? I'm like, well, yeah, sure. I mean, you know, go out in the garage and grab Dad's tool belt, you know, knock yourself out. But remember what she did with you, though, when you're like 3 years old and you're a moron, right? And she like, take you over your knee, you know, and she'd be talking to you the same time she'd whipping you, you know? Do not do that to you, you understand me? Yes, ma'am! Don't you talk back to me! Or remember when you're growing up and you know, it doesn't hurt anymore? And she's, you know, swatting at you as hard as she can, you know, and you're looking at your watch. Or pass them all, you know, both time. Or you go, ooh, a little more to the left. Thank you very much, ladies and
gentlemen. Please welcome Wyatt Cookie. Thank you.
small society so very unique, we truly fulfill the title, the Pride of Salem.